Let's have a little countdown of 3, 2, and 1.